He says, therefore, there's 114 persons of the Quran. Tu quoque fallacy. I told you he would do it, an appeal to hypocrisy. So here are you admitting that having more than one person of a being, of God, is wrong, because you should leave Trinitarianism then. Well, obviously, as we know, there's no one in the history of Islam that referred to the surah of the Quran as persons. This is wrong. You don't know about Islam. Here you're being educated.